Hey guys, XGigX here, and today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different on my channel. I'm going to be doing a horror game. Well, I like horror type games like RPG Maker type games like Witch's House and that, and I'm probably going to do a Witch's House Let's Play as well, but I thought I'd start out with Outlast, because I've been hearing a lot of good things about it. But here's the catch, I have no knowledge of this game prior to me playing it. I have not watched a walkthrough, I have not watched a let's play, anything. So, we'll just say that much, and let's just jump straight into it. See, I haven't even adjusted the brightness. I guess that's good. You guys will be seeing this a little bit differently from me. I'm just gonna go with normal. Okay, well, that was a warning. If you guys want to read that, go ahead. I'm not gonna read it. And for any of the commentary that's going on during the game, I will be quiet, so if any of you haven't watched a Let's Play or played the game, you'll be able to hear all of the dialogue.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. We encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services would be spraying for an infestation of Lox elderbugs. But you keep all that vigilant indoors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the a.m.
Okay, batteries and a camera. You don't know me, have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consultant at Murkoff Psychiatry System facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it, don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Okay, well, I guess that's what I'm doing. I have batteries and a camera. I guess I am impressed. Whoa. Yep, I'm definitely. Wait, what's my name? Oh, come on. I want to see what my name was. No, I want to see what my name is. Please let me get back in the car. Let me get back in the car. I want to read what my name is. Okay. Notes. Right bumper. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna have to get used to the control. Okay, what did I do? I start feeling sick. Just looking at this place, Mount Massive Asylum shut down in scandal government secrecy in 1971. Reopened by Murkoff Psychiatric Systems in 2009 under the guise of the charitable organization's cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out, more like a jammer than lost signal. The Murkoff Corporation has a long track record of disguised profit as charity, but never on American soil. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place, Has to be big. Might finally be the story that breaks the bastard. Oh, I can't zoom in. Okay, up and down. Sprint. Hold down left bumper to run. Okay. So it's gonna give me instructions as I play through. Okay. So, mount map of the side. I don't want to touch that book. Why are there so many like armor vehicles here? There's a gate. Can I open it? It's a lock, so I can't open that. Run for long. Why would it tell me this now? Something I'm supposed to be noticing? Okay, and I guess it's just the same function for climb ladder. Press X to close it. Oh, did that send shivers down my spine? Okay. What was that? Did I miss something? Oh, I got a battery. Can I hide under here? Hi. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Why do you have a blue light? Mine has a red light. Okay, well. Because I don't have a game. closing all the doors behind me. I'm processing that. There's blood on the walls. Oh no. Do I want to go in there? I don't know if I want to go in there. Oh god. Okay, I got a doctor. Okay, I read this. Oh god. Okay, so. Patient's name. Billy? I don't know. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unpredicted scale. Continue stage 4 hormone schedule diagnostics. Spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation. Hematocrit certifuge again failed to separate. Oh my god, these words. Erythrocytes highly worrisome. MRI revealed arithmetic REM NREM cycle laughter in NREM state. Interview notes. Billy asked about the state of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in the security despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Note, the only Traeger in the company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and reduced surveillance and proved to include analytic biometrics. Murkoff Psychiatric System Project, Wall Rider, Mount Massive, CO. A phone got hung up. Something here. Besides those documents. Alright. I feel like I shouldn't have closed that door. Oh no, there's bloody. Don't get creepy on me now, game. There's somebody in the bathroom. No. Staying across the hallway. And there's a blood stain right there. How many minutes has this been? 13 minutes. Do I want to go in the library?
Doors. Security control! You have to get the fuck out of this world.
Oh god. Oh god. The game told me to hide. Why do I want to go towards this guy? Why do I want to go towards this guy? Why am I going towards this guy? Oh, it's any color. I've got a choice. I either go towards the guy I just saw, or I go down the spooky hallway. Spooky hallway it is. It's the bathroom. I'm gonna reload. Okay. Nothing in here, is there? There's a hand in the toilet. It must have been fast a little too hard. I want to go near that room. Oh, fuck that shit.
Little pig!
What? The actual fuck?
And who are you, then? Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh God, that sent shivers down my spine. Jesus. Of course, I take it slow and like I immediately. Let me take my. Inside, bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind a bar, dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceiling, their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems, Murkoff, long-time MO, has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity, fought the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Dead? Can I grab this battery? Are you gonna run at me? Can I grab this? You dead? You're dead. You're not scared. Get a battery. I should be using the P function a little bit more. Oh, do I? Is there something in that corner? Is that a person? Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't need that. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. I see something glowing over here. Morphogenic engine activity plateaued at roughly 2,000 ppm, unsafe to progress beyond stage 3 hormone schedule. Spirometry revealed light to medium bronchial accumulation. MRI scans consistent with the patient's reported dreams. Walker was interviewed in restraints. Following his self-inflicted mutilations, restraints have had to be altered to accommodate his enormous extensive dermal eruptions as consistent with failed morphogenic engine cellular activity. He claims the skin ripped from his forehead allows for a true way of seeing. Seems to have some boyhood experience with Tutara lizards and their partial eyes. He has expressed anxiety about his flesh, things significantly around his lips and nose. Attending orderly should be advised to watch for further self-mutilation. The mental traumas he sustained while serving in Afghanistan seem to be retarding progression of ME process. His predominant fixation amplified by therapy is a maniac exaggeration of military security protocol, and continuation of both chemical and physical restraints is highly recommended. Okay, so one of their patients was completely nuts. Oh. doesn't help that he's breathing heavily. I don't know if he's dead. My real question is... Oh, a document. I don't know if I'm going to read all of these, but... This one here, I'm just going to let you guys pause and read that if you want to. My main question, is that, are those my footprints? I don't know if those are my footprints. I do know one thing though. Why do they have just like abundance of batteries everywhere? Like, hey look, a battery. Hey look, a battery. Note that you can look behind by holding the left trigger. Why would I need to know this? Why would I need to know this? Can I like save? Overwrite the save. Why would I need to know this? Explain to me why I would need to know this. Okay, those were my footprints from earlier. Okay. Is there something here I need? Oh, battery. Why did the door close? Battery is a trap. Battery was a lie. I'm gonna die. I need to go. Oh god. Can I like bar the door? I feel like as soon as I do something. Okay, yes, definitely something's gonna happen. Because I'm gonna hide soon. I do whatever I'm supposed to do.
Yeah.
I guess that's why I need to know about the, Okay. Did he go in this room? Hi, dead body. Hi, documents. Okay, well, here's another. Pause. Batteries. I don't know where he went. I guess he locked that door behind him. Okay. The only other way I can... Oh, that's me. Oh no. No. Going into the basement is always a bad idea. That's all for this episode because of the fact that I'm going to be doing these in like 30 minute segments.